Honda Motorcycle and Scooter India, HMSI, has unveiled its new 160cc motorcycle, the Honda X-Blade, at the 2018 Auto Expo in Greater Noida. Here are the bike's live images from the show. Honda targets Gen Z customers with the new Honda X-Blade. The design plays the part too, with aggressive lines, transformer-inspired headlamp design, and sporty alloy wheels. The headlight and tail light are all LED. The new digital instrument cluster comes with a gear position indicator and service do indicator, in addition to the usual slew of information. Other notable features include dual outlet muffler, hazard lights, and a low maintenance seal chain, which increases the chain life by 1.6 times. Powering the Honda X-Blade is a 162.71cc single-cylinder jet engine. It produces 13.93 bhp at 8,500 revolutions per minute, and 13.9 newton meters at 6,000 revolutions per minute. The engine pairs with a 5-speed transmission. The diamond-type frame rides on telescopic front fork and a rear monoshock. The front fork comes with a nicely designed fork covers as well. The 17-inch alloy wheels are shod with MRF tubeless tires measuring 80 section front and a 130 section rear. The bike employs a 276mm front pedal disc and a 130mm rear drum, but no ABS. The Honda X-Blade will be available in 5 colors options: matte marvel blue metallic, matte frozen silver metallic, pearl spartan red, pearl igneous black, and matte marshall green metallic. Honda will announce the price next month, and that is when the bike will enter the market. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.